tucked and sleeping, she's on the battlefield working some long and tiring hours in the night. It's not her choice, that's the way it is. Her husband's passed and gone, but life is there to live. So she pushes on, no matter what comes her way.
Public.